There's one time I did really think that I'm not suitable to be a chef. In the early stage of my career, somebody did criticize that you're so big size, you're clumsy, you know. They think that you're not very suitable to do a fine cuisine. But of course, I'm sure now I've proven myself.